हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर टीना थॉमस, ऑब्स्टेट्रिशियन एंड गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट, बैंगलोर। फॉर मिसकैरेज देर आर टू मेथड्स ऑफ टर्मिनेशन, वन इज मेडिकली विद टैबलेट्स एंड टू इज सर्जिकली बाय डायलिटेशन एंड क्यूरेटाज। बोथ मेथड्स हैव देयर प्रोज एंड कॉन्स एंड इट इज़ फॉर द पेशेंट टू सेलेक्ट विच इज बेटर। वेन यू टेक अ मेडिकल मेथड, the benefit is that there is no surgical interventions, no anesthetic complications going to happen. Basically they are just drug induced, so no instrumentation of the cervix or uterus is being done, no injuries or anything like that. So there are no basic future problems, there are no basic infertility problems related to in the future. The benefit of doing a surgical method is that they are easy, fast, quick. There is no pain involved as it can be done under anesthesia, and the bleeding is very minimal and the procedure is finished in half a day. So these are the benefits of the both. The negative effects are, medically the success rate is around 95% to 97%, so there is almost 5% chance that it fails, and if a medical method fails we have no option but to go ahead with the surgical method. And second thing, medical method, there'll be pain, so the patient has to bear pain, so almost one day on and off cramping pain may be there, which may be less or more depending upon the tolerance level of the patient. The surgical method, these things are not there, but 1% to 2% risk of failure is still there with surgical method. So these are both the things, it depends on the patients which she finds it better.